There are some additional considerations when we take a look at implementing authentication technologies in our network. From deciding how usernames and passwords should be applied, to understanding the role of tokens in authentication technologies, and even looking at multi-factor authentication. All of these weave together to provide us a firm foundation for supporting these technologies.